They say that your ethics and your language will discipline you and help you to be interested in your family, your community, and who you love. And you will learn to respect their belief and their pattern of mind. You will learn to express compassion for all walks of life. That's your ethics, number one. If you don't learn this, you're going to struggle. So your ethic begins with you through your language. Because if you understand this, and if you're compassionate and show respect through your ethics and your language, this means you pay courtesy attention to others. Respect, you benefit from it. So talking about Navajo ethics is different from Western educational ethics. The next one is through your language, your ethics is stop and help others. What this means, listen, listen and learn to help your parents, your grandparents, your relatives, your community, your Navajo nation, globally. My grandma, here's what happened. I guess this is your ethics. AI, this is for the night. at these bars here. We went to two great good training boards on the wagon. Here's an older woman coming back. They're about a half a mile from the training board. And look what this is. Here, it was a little cat. Somebody just threw it out. Must have, they teased about her. It was about to die. She stopped and picked it up. I don't know. We got home, then she picked some bills and bit. I don't need it. And here it grew up to be a beautiful cat. It was yellowish gold color. Big. It was a male bill. Early spring, when we move up the mountain, it knows where to go. It knows how to eat. She taught them how to eat, drink water, and so on. You change that to using the Navajo language. If the cat comes to the door, you don't know what to do. They taught the Navajo. I mean, all the chins and the other guys are all evil. They just put on others as well. When we get ready to go to our summer camp, early spring, the cat's ready. Well, when we move up the next day of the Monday, that cat's already sitting where it used to sit. That's an example. She helped that cat. How to support her. Nela stopped and helped others. Because helping others can demonstrate that you are not selfish, greedy, or stingy. That's your ethics. That's where it begins first. Then one day when you get married, you have to be legally married. You gotta know your language and the ethics of how to take care of your wife. And then one day your son and your daughter. You gotta have a home, everything that is within your possession. You gotta know that. Today you gonna run for Navajo Nation president. If you don't know this, leave it alone. If you don't even have a wife, or you just run around from woman to woman, stay out of it. You don't know what the heck you're doing. Navajo Nation, then the ethics. They all can be contacted to a kind of you're